This is the scary truth behind Peppa Pig.
Peppa Pig was diagnosed with cancer at just 2 years old and spent most of her early life in bed.
She needed constant assistance and 24-hour supervision from her parents just to keep her alive.
Peppa was an embarrassment and a burden to the whole family. One day, her dad had enough and got a horrible idea.
He decided to chain Peppa to her bed so she could never leave her room again.
Years later, her parents had another child, in which they named Peppa.
This Peppa replaced the original Peppa, who is still locked inside her room. And if you Google Peppa Pig house wallpaper,
something terrifying comes up. At first glance, you can't see it. But if you zoom in, you can see the original Peppa still locked inside her room.
Likey.